surroundings. If it's crowded, then you don't need to do crazy ass moves. Like, do smaller ones. Do ones that are going to mean that I am not feeling his foot and his butt and his, you know? Like,
whatever. Fill in the blanks.
And this is like the not good way. I'll tell you about the good way. Because if I feel like I'm constantly in danger, then I feel like that I can't relax with you and that I'm stressed to have another dance with you. Yeah? So that's the first thing. Second thing is getting close to someone you don't know. I know that his ombre is like, yeah? But if I don't know you and I'm not comfortable with you, then you need to like initiate little bit by little bit to see where I'm comfortable. Okay? So maybe when I first connect with you, I'm connecting here. And then you invite me in, and then maybe I come a little bit closer. But if I don't, I don't want to feel like this straight up. Do you know what I mean? Yes? Please nod your head at least a little bit, so I know. Yes, thank you. And the third thing is, girls, the men, so far we've had two men saying, make sure your lady's happy, make sure your lady's happy. Amen, right? Yes, we want to be happy. But we also have to look after our guy. So that comes with styling, that comes with what we're doing with our body. If I'm so crazy about my styling and he's like, oh, I can't even friggin' leave a couple of moves because she's hijacking everything with her styling, then there's no point. You may as well just stand on the side of the floor and shine. Yeah? My fourth point is, I feel like too often we could just put a metronome on and just don't even worry about a DJ or a band. Do you know what a metronome is?
Yeah.
And it doesn't matter what's happening, you would look exactly the same no matter what song came on. Sometimes you're forgetting the fact that this part of the music is completely different, so we should maybe be shining or grow a bit groovy here, and then when the music builds up, then you blah, 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 blah. And then the movie gets groovy. The movie. Not the movie. The movie gets groovy. No, the songs get groovy. Yeah, because our jobs, when we're dancing with someone, our jobs are to make physical what we hear audible. Yeah? So I will have a much better dance with someone who's dancing way less complicated things, turn patterns, when they're dancing to the music. They're my four things.
Thank you. Thank you.